Ready to scream.
Where are y'all at? Wait. What side are you at? Oh, you guys are over here. Everybody's going three player ones. Okay, let's go right now. Is it here?
No, somebody else might join.
Amy, get in before the third
there's,
does.
No, there's now, there's 10 seconds.
It's
someone
me and Christian
else.
In here.
I get know, in. But someone Amy, else might join. Quick. I know. There we go.
No one else can join, though, I'm saying. It's three. It's three players max.
Really? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, we joined the three players max one. That was the box.
Oh.
You didn't see that. Yeah, that's why I wanted you to join.
Hey.
I'm a little stupid.
Oh, that was quick.
Oh, we're... Oh.
The frick is this?
Where we started.
Okay.
Pit to
nothing. I said number two.
Yeah, it's just the pit to nothingness. Okay.
Okay, let's just keep going this way.
Who are you?
Wow. Oof. Friend. Is this how we started?
Already?
No, she went left.
Search for a key upstairs. Can I not
she
run?
Actually, yo, she's still there. Yo, she kind of. Hey, yo, she kind of.
She kind of chasing.
Why can't I run?
She's kind of chasing.
She kind of ugly. Search for a key upstairs. Why would they spawn her right in front of our door?
I may get a run for it.
We can't even run. I'm right behind you, Amy.
Why is she all upstairs? Like slimy? Do you hear that?
Yeah, what kind of... How do you make those noises? That doesn't even make sense. Oh, here's Christian. So you didn't see no key that way?
No. It's fun to lever for this
She's
door.
Not coming. She's still down there. She's dumb.
Yeah.
She can fit through these doors. Oh, I found it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I hate her. She likes to see me fail, doesn't she?
The door is back downstairs, it says. Why is she making
the squelching noises?
A seer?
Now, which side is a door on? The left side or the right side?
I see a door on the right.
Okay, wait, back up, Christian. Just let her walk by. Oh, you're here. Okay, Christian wants to be bait, I guess. Okay, we're going.
Oh, yeah. I don't like this!
No, wait, the doors take a long time to open! The doors take a long time to open! Go! 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 It wouldn't open. Jesus, my ear, bro.
Not that door either.
Oh, why is she in my ear? Yo, Amy, come this way. She's coming back to this side. We're gonna go down here.
Okay, I found the door.
Where are you?
Where?
It's on the other side. It's a lever.
Okay. Wait, if you go in, does it freaking...
What other side?
What the...
Where the bookshelves are.
Hey, yo. I don't...
I don't remember which way the lever was. Guys.
Hey, yo. Yo. I'm kind of shook. Christian, we're on the right side.
You see the bookshelves, right?
There's bookshelves everywhere, Christian.
Okay, go. Okay, go straight on the far on the corner, and then.
Come on.
You see like a light at the end.
Nope, I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't see.
Yo, why don't you just come to us?
Because I don't know if I can find my way back.
She's spawn camping me. I can't go out of the front door.
Okay, she went. Oh, I see Christian. I see Christian. He's at the door we were at earlier. Here, he's at that door where she's camping. Wait, come back to spawn, Amy. Come back to spawn.
Go back to spawn.
Amy,
I don't think she can come past this here. If she can't. Okay, she can't. Okay, she's going to the left. Wait for her to leave.
Go.
We tried this door though.
Apparently not. However.
Ew.
She's coming. Amy, look at her come. Amy, look at her come.
Stop pushing me out.
Ew. Wait, what are we doing here? Did you press the lever already?
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, I pressed it again. Was I not supposed to do that?
It won't happen again. I promise it won't do it again. I am sorry. I won't do it again. Do it again. It me.
Pushing me towards the door. Okay.
So, do we know where we're going?
I remember something said something about a lever, but yeah, I said like
the get lever them. Opened something. Good job, that is a trip. This man brought a scarf to this haunted place.
Is there a map?
Not this time. Search for a key upstairs. Oh no, that was the previous objective. Christian, you could have just waited here for her to pass. Yeah, she is so chopped. Wait. Oh, where did Amy go? I thought she was right next to me.
I'm going up the stairs.
The freaking lever. What do you think it did? We put it in the right direction, right, Christian?
I think so.
Because I did touch it on that.
Oh wait, no, hit the lever again. I found the door with the lever needs.
Okay.
Okay. When she's camping, I wait until she passes by, and then we'll open it. Just gonna wait for her to go by first. Her radius is huge. Just wait for her. Wait, yeah, Christian. Oh, she's going to you. Okay. I'm gonna go to the lever. Did it change anything?
Yeah, it did.
You have to wait for her to go back. Is it directly up the stairs?
Yeah.
She has to leave.
Resident Evil be like, okay.
Christian, let's go. Christian,
I'm going.
He turned around. Okay, there's Amy. That was a weird direction for the lever to face. Yeah, we're good.
I can't read that.
They ran just like you. What did you do to them? I devoured. I am them. Yo, that is nasty. This is Five Nights at Freddy's, bro. I devoured them. Okay, bro. That's loud, bro. Chill out with that. Oh, not the lanterns again. Yo, this is low-key kind of peaceful, not gonna lie.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, it's kind of nice.
Yo, Christian did not even wait. Just start going. I'm looking at the environment. This man.
Yeah, he's speed running the fucking map.
Okay.
No, he's not even waiting for the door to open. Shit.
Oh. Meet friend. Oh, yeah, we running.
Oh. Stay together. I'm following Christian.
Okay. Oh, I feel like we're getting chased. Meet friends? Something was released.
The frick is-
What was it? I didn't see it!
There's some dark black creature!
Oh, what is that? We went back to the beginning, Amy. Amy, we went back to the beginning.
Did either of y'all see it?
I saw his arm! Yeah, I didn't see the full thing! Talk about some meat friend.
Duke it.
Oh, what is
I'm going
that?
For it.
There's those arms.
I'm running.
Amy, come back.
No, I made it.
You made it? What the? Is it just straight ahead?
Yes, it's just straight ahead. Yo, he's still chasing me. He's still chasing me.
Oh, yo. She's all the way down the hall. Why is that thing so big?
Dude, it's a snail. Oh my god, he was so close.
Wait,
to me.
Amy, you made it?
I made it.
Chase me.
I'm going. Christian, go.
I'm going. Woo, he almost got me.
We got him fast.
Jesus. Get him back. I thought he couldn't pass the pillars. I thought I was safe. I didn't want to open the door. And I thought he couldn't make it past the pillars. And I turned around and the motherfucker squeezed past the pillars.
Yeah, that's terrifying, bro. As soon as we got the speed boost, I knew something was up. Yeah, why don't we go to the light here?
Yeah.
A different hallway.
Exactly. I'm scared.
A butterfly spirit is needed to walk through this path.
Okay, so we
butterflies look like they're in there.
There's two ways. Something's gonna come out.
I will be someone else. I promise. I can change. I will.
No one can change who they really are.
Thank you, Christian.
There's nothing here.
Obito.
Obito. I mean, deep down, he's always a good kid, but then.
Yeah, I saw TikTok about that fight. That's still the best fight in Naruto. No one can change my mind.
When he pulled
his kid self back, bro, come on, bro.
That's clean.
That was fire.
Ooh.
Yeah, another demon ritual.
Oh yeah, it's definitely in here.
Found a butterfly spirit.
The place isn't real. She created it. Dash Jason.
Oh, here it is. It's right here.
I just got it. You know me. I'm not a ritual guy. Let's get out of here.
That was a little too easy.
What? Yes.
Okay. Oh, right. That was a door. Oh, that was a portal. Okay, chill out with that, buddy.
I don't like that. I don't like it.
Yeah, that's really. Why are there so many doors? Yo, what? Yo, let's just go through one to get away from.
I'll do this one. This one. I'll go through this one.
Chill with that.
Someone or something.
Someone must have broken out. That samurai thing.
This is nothing here.
Yeah, bro. They don't even got any music playing. Okay. So, middle one this time or left?
Middle. It's like a palace.
Nah, that's tough, bro.
Open the door.
Yo, we're not helping nobody. You're my spirit, bro.
There lies a great creator that threatened you. That There lies a greater threat than you think, the mother Danielle.
Bro, they got voice actors, bro. Let's get the freak out of here.
Yeah, that door does not work.
That's terrible. Did you test it to see if she could break her out?
Yes, I tested.
You trying to kill us? Is she gonna ask for some food? Like, no.
I was not expecting that. That honestly scared me.
Oh, this is so dark.
The door, Christian, the door on the right, the door on the right, the door on the right.
How did we not see this?
Wait. By the time you are reading this, you might have been too late. She already got to the others too. I wasn't the last one. I don't think I'll make it out alive either. Your friend, Kyla. Wait, Kayla? Okay, Kyla?
That's Kayla.
Kayla.
That's Kayla.
Okay. I was about to say.
The only time they told us, you might not make it out. Oh, I'm frozen. Hey, yo.
Loading? I said loading. No. By the second part. By part two.
Yeah, I forgot. We're only in part two.
Realm of the Forgotten. What is this?
This is some Promised Neverland, bro. Weirdly.
Yeah, literally.
Yo.
Use the spirits as your guidance. These yellow things?
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I prefer this music than nothing.
What am I doing with these guys?
Christian, are you in front of us or behind us?
Right here. I don't know. I'm where the spirits were.
Did you go up? Did you not follow me and Amy upstairs?
No.
Go upstairs.
Yeah, there's nowhere else to go. There's nowhere else to go, so yeah.
Yo, Infinite Tsukuyomi, Christian, I don't care.
Caesar Red.
Infinite Tsukuyomi up here.
Did you just fall off?
Yes, I fell.
Oh my god.
I'm not good with Roblox parkour.
It feels even slower in here.
Yeah. They're doing that on purpose.
Played Mirror's Edge, come on, I can parkour. Not even really parkour, just walking.
Okay, bro, we gotta go to this thing. Someone's gonna pop out. It might be too early, but...
Just follow the spirits.
Somebody else lead.
Okay, fine.
That's Christian.
Well, there's this dead body.
Yo, Christian, slow down. Hey, yo! Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, let's go. Your field of view is so small.
I should continue following.
We can run. We can run.
Oh. I should continue following the butterflies for guidance.
What is that? What is that?
What the fuck?
Can I see him? Yo, he's got a chill vibe. Hey, yo, what's up?
Honestly?
He's got a chill.
He looks too much like a freaking monster in Subnautica. I can't.
He's barking.
Okay,
why he's barking?
Here's a like the seal warpers. Of accused witch.
Okay, thanks for telling us, I guess. I don't know why they wrote that. Okay, which butterflies are we going to?
These ones. Are those ones.
Go up those rocks here?
Right side.
No, I can't make it up.
So we're looking for a found a butterfly spirit. Can I pick it up?
I got one.
Oh, we picked this one up.
There you go.
Where the fuck did you go?
At the door.
Went the other way. see if you could.
Why did? Oh my God! Why don't you tell us this shit?
Just see if you weak.
That's where see how far I would go.
I'm at the door. That giant guy is not gonna be
fine.
No more.
It's fine. It's nothing. Nothing's happening. All right. Coming back.
You don't even know where to go.
Where did you guys go? Oh, over here.
We went like up a hill. Can you see our spirit?
Yeah, I see it. I see it. A little far though, so like a minute.
See you running.
See him? Oh. Hold your butterfly.
I have a butterfly spirit. There we go. Oh, I'm not going in there.
Yo, you can't even see the floor in front of you.
Let's go right.
Oh, please, not a maze. Please, 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 please. Okay. The frick is left then.
Find out later.
The room change.
Lockers again.
Everything has been a
mimic of your reality since the beginning. Who is that? What the frick is that?
Dead body? That is not a dead body.
Yo, you chopped.
She kinda looks like Michael Jackson.
She kind of looks ugly. Were we in a hospital or something?
Severed head was moving.
Hey, you'll see the chair. Stop pushing me. Hey, you'll see. Pushing me to it.
Okay.
Yeah, bro. Close that door. Yo, Amy, you wildin'.
Yeah, she's everywhere.
Yo, they're all gonna get up. They're all gonna start moving. They're gonna get up and run at us. I'm telling you right now.
Wait, what's the objective? Are you finding a key or something?
Get to the end of the hall or something. Christian, get out of this room. We gotta go down.
What was the left side?
What was the left side? Because what is that at the end of the hall? Oh. Bro, I don't wanna open all these doors, bro. Forget these doors. Bro, forget these doors, bro.
No.
They're filler arcs.
This takes 5 seconds to look through.
Yeah, bro, they're ugly.
More doors? Okay, there's enough. There's a lot of too many doors.
You need a key. We need to find a key.
But that could be anywhere.
And we also need a butterfly. A blue butterfly spirit.
We didn't forget anything. Okay.
Let's go back.
I'm not leading. DJ Block, get over here. There we go. Which way is it? This way? Yo, I heard something. Yo, when they start chasing us, I could probably find what I'm looking for here.
Bruh. Let's go straight.
Bitch.
I hear something! Go!
I found a key,
What is-
It's moving! Yo, I hear it moving, it's running away!
I got killed.
What do you do?
Okay, I'm at the beginning again.
You have the key? Do you have the key? Where's the key?
Yeah, you have the key. Where is it? Bro, if it kills me, I'm just gonna let it kill me, bro. I'm not running. That thing is faster than us. Amy, you're wallin'. This is the hallway it's in.
No! Okay, no. Go.
It left me.
Did I die to spawn with y'all? I got one to spawn with. I'm gonna lose the key.
I got killed again.
Why is she so fast?
We turn around.
I'm still in the dead end room.
I'm tired.
I don't remember how to get it back.
I'm too scared to leave.
So you still have the key, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so you need you to stay alive or else you have to go back.
Bro, y'all gotta pick me up, bro.
I don't know where you are. We found the door.
Do we still need the butterfly spirit?
It's probably inside the door.
Oh, you're right. Do you guys want me to leave? Or
are you close to where the key was?
Yeah. I don't know, cause I picked it up and then we got chased.
Stop!
I don't hear her near.
Do you have it? Do you have it?
I have a key.
Come here. You went the wrong way.
You found the key.
I know, I'm looking for Marcel. That's what I'm looking for, but okay.
If you have the key, I'll... Oh, I hear her near me. Oh god, I hear her near me.
Then you're next to us. I'm waiting down where the...
Freak. If you guys already have a key, I should just try and run, right?
Yeah.
Turn my volume down. Okay, let's do this. Plus Ultra. I hear. I'm running.
Yeah, I found the door.
She's where the exit is.
Now where is it? There we go. Yeah, the door's open.
You guys make it just go in. What the freak? She got me. Dang it.
It's alright. We got the door open. There's water.
Wait, I'm coming.
Right, guys.
Yeah.
Marcel, do you know how to get back?
No, but if you guys go to the teleportal, they'll force me with you.
We have to find the butterfly spirit first.
I thought it was in the... What's in the door, though?
Okay, no. I'm picking up Marcel.
Okay.
I'm at the spawn, dude.
I remember where it is.
The bunch of water. Oh, I think I found the spirit. I think I found it. Yeah, I found it.
Right here. Come on.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Right, there's a water monster. Okay.
That's what's in the door?
Yeah, it's just a bunch of water. Run back.
Oh, why is this?
Oh my god!
I didn't. What did it look like?
It looked the same. Bro. It looked the same. That was
she
bad.
She was right behind you.
Use this thing. I'm clicking RT.
Just put your whole face next to it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Loading.
This is a teleport? Okay.
Alright, there's three parts? Or is that it? It's the freaking three parts. Alright.
Insane, bro.
Lantern. Ooh. We have lantern.
Probably giving us no light. Oh, we still have sprint. At least we'll be able to see each other. Dang. Should have been had lanterns. To the right here, yeah. We mad fast.
Stop sprinting, it's way too fast.
Imagine we had a stamina bar.
Oh god.
Like, a real game. So finally.
Hey,
where?
This is
right in front of us. And she disappeared.
I don't understand. You were the voice inside my head? Oh. Then who was the lady in the white dress?
Oh, bomb note.
Search for the exit by using spirits as your guidance and use the safe houses to hide.
Safe houses.
I think we need to turn sprint back on then. I'm sprinting. Look at the safe house.
Is this a safe house? I'm gonna say this is a safe house. Oh, there's a map. There's a map.
Where's Christian?
I'm right here.
Christian, how are you already lost?
I'm right here.
You're down there.
I hear her walking.
Entrance. Why does she sound like she's in my mouth?
No, you are here? Like, where's that at?
Yeah, because we're not even at the entrance anymore.
Find a white butterfly spirit. That's our objective.
This is toxic.
Alright, what's the layout of the room?
What do you call you an RV?
What's the layout of the room? It's like a corner. Like a hallway with a corner. I think I know where we are.
In one of the gardens. There's three gardens. And we don't know which one it's in. Okay.
Yeah, I know exactly where we are. I know exactly where we are.
Yeah.
Where are we then?
We're right here. We're right in you see the entrance? The little like up curve? That's where we are.
Okay, I guess. The one that goes straight into the right?
Yes, that's where we are. So
yeah, why is it shaped like this then? That's dumb.
So we need to go in one of the gardens, so alright, we'll just go to the right one. As soon as we get to the entrance, we take a right or a left. I think, but from our perspective, it's a left.
Marcel, okay.
Yeah, I'm a little far behind. But thankfully, we have lanterns.
These things barely work.
Yeah, but we can see each other, though. So, that's what I'm getting out of it.
Safe houses.
I'm guessing that's the lanterns, I guess.
Where's the garden?
We just passed an entrance. The entrance, I think.
So we just went in a square?
What is this? This is
yeah,
safe
we're
house?
Back at the entrance.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Turn right.
I think we need to take the first right. Right here.
This?
I'm no good at this. I'm glad you guys got your map thing down.
I got memory.
I don't know.
Oh, we haven't found one of the three gardens. What do they look like?
Oh, it's a door! There's doors!
Oh!
These are the safe houses, okay.
This is a safe house.
So far, we haven't run into anybody.
We heard her stepping.
I'm gonna open all of these so we know where they are.
You don't go back.
Go into the house. Go in.
Yeah, she is way too fast to run away from.
Did she kill you?
Yeah, she killed me.
Is she tall?
Yeah, she is very tall.
Really tall.
Okay, so we need
she
to
was also
it.
Really hot, like MILF.
What? No.
Really? You got that good of a look at her?
I don't know. She was in a black dress and she had a black hat and she was wearing high heels and it was pretty hot.
No.
Her face is chopped though. Okay. Well, Christian's definitely not gonna find us. She's too fast. You leaving, Amy? Okay. Where are one of these gardens?
No. Nope.
Oh, she's over there,
nope.
Right? Yeah. bro, I'm not Genji, man. I don't know what to do.
I'm going.
I thought the lantern was a safe house. Oh, perfect. Nice little checkpoint.
And she's chasing me again.
Here we
Yeah, you can't run away from her. She just gets you. She just gets you.
She's near us.
Oh, what the frick was that?
Oh my gosh.
What the frick was that? I'm running.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm just running.
Fucking scarf.
Okay, I found a garden.
You found a garden?
Yeah, I was just running. But we're looking for a butterfly, right? Those things are glowing up. I don't see nothing. There's nothing in here. It's a bootleg one. Did she kill me in here?
House, is it small?
Yeah, it's a small like room, but it's like full of grass and trees.
Alright, I know where you are.
And if I'm looking for a butterfly,
wait, you meant like a bend with like a left and a right?
Sure.
And you went right. And you went right, I believe.
Yeah, please come pick me up.
I think
I'm not gonna lie, I can't.
I'm just gonna run around
the
hill and find something.
Yeah, I found it. Yeah, there's no butterfly in here though.
Yeah.
So you guys should come pick me up. Was she kinda hot when she murdered you, Amy?
No, she was kinda ugly.
Yeah.
Kinda hot. That's hilarious.
Christian, where you at?
I'm trying to find where you are.
What was that? What the frick was that? I hate when it does that static noise.
Okay. I found another garden.
Christian.
Oh, here you go.
You did find it. Okay, so this is.
I found the door.
Yo, Christian, why do I hear? Why does it sound like she's in here? Hey, yo! Yo, get to the corner. Get to the corner.
I found the door we need to go through, and I'm too scared to leave it.
Okay.
That's fine. She sounds like she's
I'll see it.
Right next to us.
Just stay there.
We gotta get to the other gardens. Okay, Christian. Ready whenever you are.
Yeah.
She has to be to the left. Door. Is it a safe house? Freak! Did you see that?
Yeah.
It jump scared me. Right, this is where she was. Oh yeah, this is where
yo, she
might
kill me. It sounds like she's walking my way.
Oh, just face the wall, Amy. Face the wall. That's her! Run! Yo, she's too fast. She's too fast. I'm just gonna have her kill me. Yo, kill me. Take me where you took Christian.
Entrance.
Yo, I'm chasing her. Where'd she go? Yo, I can't find her. Oh my freaking gosh. Yo, when she kills someone, she just disappears. I hear. Nope. I'm actually gonna run away now. Hey yo, bro.
Okay, so we went to that right room.
I see her. No, just kill me. Lady, just kill me. No, I'm not chasing her. I'm not brave enough. No, yeah.
Entrance, right, left, right, left, left.
Don't worry all that, though.
Well, yeah, maybe I should just take a picture of it.
Hey yo, where are you guys at?
I'm at the beginning.
Wait, which way do I go, left or right? Which way was the map? Oh, it's to the left, I think, right here.
It's the left, and then take a right. It should be a street, like a big hallway. You should find me.
Freak. Yo.
Go back. Go back.
Hey yo. You saw me?
No, go back. Just go back the way you came.
Yeah. Oh, the freak.
It's this way. Yeah, right here.
So what was the garden we were at?
The one on the right, like the far right.
And that's the exit.
Yes. And Amy is close to the exit unless she died. Which means there's
a garden near her. At the exit.
We were right next to that one. Okay.
So right, left. Left. Left.
You could write R, L, R, L.
I think I got it. Left.
Wherever you are.
Left. Left. Just make three lefts and then a right. Got it. I think I got it. Okay.
I'll meet you guys like mid halfway. Because there's a safe from pretty close.
Okay. Left.
Hopefully this doesn't interfere with our directions.
Left. Left. Should be a garden right here. There
it
is. Okay.
The butterfly?
No, we're looking for it. I might be able to find what I need here.
Never mind, I'm going back to the house then.
Wait, but there's a word thing here. There's a word thing here, though. Oh, here it is, Christian.
Oh, the butterfly?
You picked the right one. Yeah.
Alright, so what's the other? Okay, so...
We got it.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, we just gotta go to the exit. Frick. The exit. This is the one that's next to the exit, right?
No, this is the other one.
Oh.
I don't know how to get back.
We're gonna have to wing it.
How about... Okay.
We're gonna have to wing it, Christian.
Okay, so, I'm gonna just make some rights.
Okay, Amy, we're gonna try and come back with the butterfly.
Oh my god, she just passed by me.
It's camping at the exit. Guys, it went in the square. Safe room.
Tell me when you guys find the butterfly.
We found the butterfly.
Oh, okay.
We're just trying to get to the exit.
I don't know where the exit is.
Wait, you sure about that? Oh, we ran into another garden.
This is your garden, the one that you were here.
Yeah.
Okay, I think
so that means we are...
We're going the wrong way.
We're on the right side of the map, right?
Yes.
Oh, she's behind us, Christian. Keep going.
I got killed.
She was behind us, yeah. Break.
Safe house. Alright.
If you come back to this garden, I can meet up with you. Unless you look at the map and you figure out where to go.
Alright, yeah, so, you're in the garden,
but I gotta,
you're in a safe house.
I gotta stay alive, right?
Yeah, you gotta stay alive. So, let's make a left. That's what I did wrong. Okay.
If you tell me where to go...
Okay, where are you?
To teleport?
Are you... You're by the garden, right? The one on the...
Yeah.
The far right.
But then I'm at the dead end, though. What garden has the dead end?
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, you're at the far... You're looking away from the end, or are you looking at the end?
I'm looking away from the... Like, down the hallway away from...
Okay, so keep going straight, and then make a right.
Okay.
Or tell me when you find the next, like, turn.
Okay, I'm at the right. Turned right. Now what?
Okay, you see another intersection?
Oh, she's down there. She's down there. Hold up. I'm going back to the dead end because there's a safe room down there. Please go, go, go. I'm in a safe room, freak. She's guarding that hallway.
Well, if that's the case, then we have to go around.
Dang it.
That's a long way.
I'm not going to be able to go that way because she's freaking there.
Hey, then how are you going to get out? Okay, so just... Okay, you got the dead end again, right?
Yeah, I'm back at the dead end.
Okay, let's try again. Try it right again.
Okay. She went back that way, but...
Once you find the next intersection, just go straight. Then I'll see what's...
The next intersection, go straight, you know what after that?
I mean, you know how to follow directions.
I
just...
hear again. Oh, she's still there! No,
okay.
I'm turning
okay,
around.
If she's still there, like, which, like, left, front, or right?
She's still at that intersection. I'm back at the dead end now. She's at the... There's no other way for me to go?
I don't think so.
That's
I mean, can you
guarding that hallway?
Can you? Can you? Is the garden have like a second? Is like a door?
No.
No.
The garden is a dead end.
Oh yeah. So yeah, that's the only way you can go. So you just got to wing it. Maybe you have to just wing it. Hopefully you
okay.
find a safe house.
Tell me the directions, and then you might have to. And then I'll tell you. And then if I make it out, then. But if I die, then you're gonna have to go back to the.
Okay.
Butterfly.
So. Like I
so
said,
go, make a right,
go and then go straight.
Then keep going straight to the next intersection, and then but that's it.
Wait, I'll tell you what to do afterwards. I'll stay here for now.
No, say it now.
You got the whole thing?
Because you know
the whole thing.
Yeah, right.
Okay,
I'm making a right.
So make a
right,
and go straight.
At the
bend, you're forced to take a right, then take a left, then another left. And then I'm right, and you should be able to find the exit.
Okay.
So, right now, take that right, and then go
right,
straight.
Intersection. Then you sound forced to take a right.
She's got the,
and then
she's
take
got
a
the
left.
Exit right now. She's at the exit right now. Careful.
Okay. I'm going now, then. Straight. Right.
Straight.
Pass this intersection.
Yep. So, okay, keep going straight. You see,
right
like
here.
A... Yeah.
Oh, she's camping!
Did you die?
Yeah, I died.
Okay.
No. I lost my butterfly.
Okay. At least we know where it is.
How are we supposed to get past her? Christian, I'm about to spawn. Oh, yeah, follow the butterflies. Okay.
See if I remember this. This is gonna remember that, so...
Dang, she's toxic. Where was I, Christian?
You, okay, you see the right
oh,
side,
Oh,
right?
I was at the far right. Oh, yeah, I went that way. And you see the hallway we're supposed to make a right?
Mm-hmm.
That's where she's freaking standing the whole freaking time.
I mean,
hey Christian, you could have told me to go left.
Yeah, but there was no reason to go left because that would have made it so much more complicated.
Yeah, but then I would have made it back over here though.
Wouldn't have mattered. Okay.
Yeah, I could have got out this way.
Taking a lot longer, but all right. So, I know where it is. We know where it is. So,
well, let's go get the butterfly again.
So left, 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 right. Got it. I already got it.
Because she'll kill one of us, but when she kills one of us, she just runs away. So she won't kill both of us at the same time.
Yeah. So entrance. Alright, got it. It's left, 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 right. So left.
I don't really play this game single player.
You guys got the butterfly again?
Left.
We're on our way for it right now.
Wait, left.
Okay. Is she over here too?
She's camping the butterfly now. This lady's toxic.
Yo.
Is this weird?
This maze, she's like, she's not even guarding one half of the maze.
Wanna try the left side? Maybe there's another one.
Yeah, the left, she's not on this left side at all, Christian. She's literally just camping that right side.
So maybe there's one on the left.
Wait, oh no, a butterfly? No, the butterfly's
it has to be, like, because, like, she's just guarding that entire area.
Yeah, I promise you, she's only There's only one butterfly.
Okay, so we just have to keep trying. This is way too annoying. Alright. Left. 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 She should be nearby.
I don't freaking hear.
Right. Died, right. Yeah, this is the
garden. The
garden.
Oh, yeah, here. And the butterfly was in the corner right here. Perfect. Okay, we got the butterfly. Now, I don't expect you to know where to go from here, do you?
No, but I'll try. Why don't we go back to the entrance? Cause I think I know how to get back there.
Just the opposite. If you can do that, that works too. Yeah.
I just have to make rights.
You just know how to get to the left side.
I just have to make rights. Might be a little bit slow.
On the left.
Yeah, the left. I just have to make rights. So right. Safe house? Is there a safe house? No? Okay.
Safe house right here.
Okay. Right. Safe house.
Taylor.
Taylor?
She's online.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, we're back at the entrance. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay, good, good, good. So,
let me look at the map.
We're back at the map now with the butterfly. So,
alright, so Marcel. Okay, so, Marcel, this is what we have to do this individually just so it's easier. So, I'm gonna tell you which way to go, and you do your best to dodge it.
You're saying one at a time?
Yes.
Sure, you want to both just wing it?
Because I'm not gonna remember. I'm not gonna remember this. That's the thing.
Really? From entrance we go. I'm gonna go the left way. So go back to entrance. Left. You're forced to take another left.
And a right.
Yeah. So left.
I'm not gonna remember this.
And then make a right. Go straight. And then one left. And then you're there. Entrance. Go down that hall. That doesn't count. Right. That doesn't count because you're forced to. You make a right. You go straight, you make a right, and then you make a left.
Okay.
Straight past the intersection, go right. Let's do this.
Okay, so, right, right, left. That's it? Right, right, wait, no.
Right, right, past the intersection, and then go left. And then we're there.
Most complicated map. So, right, right.
We can do that.
Left. Okay. I think I can do that.
We can do that.
Waiting for you guys.
Once you pass the intersection,
you've been waiting
go
for the
left,
last 20 minutes.
I know.
I'm sorry. Yeah. This is
I
not,
feel bad
because
I haven't done anything.
So, we go this left way. We go right. Oh, she better not be over here. She hasn't been here all game. Yeah, then we're forced. We're going to go right here. Straight past this intersection. And then we make a right, and then we make a left on the next left. And then...
And then a left and then a right.
I see you guys for here.
Here. Let's go! Perfect.
Top tier plenty.
Right here. This is freaking big, bro. Bro, I'm walk straight, bro. I'm getting the free guy.
End of chapter 2.
There we go.
Ugh. Hey yo, chill out!
What'd he say?
I have no idea.
Said old mom, no.
Oh, shut up.
Yo,
that's it, right?
That took us an hour.
That took us an hour?
Yeah, I've been streaming for 54 minutes.
I mean, there were three parts. The first part, the first chapter was only two.
Also, it was a fucking maze, so.
Maze.
Yeah, it always gets us. But yeah, that was good progress.
Chapter 3 comes out early April.
What'd you say?
She said, good game. I said, Chapter 3 comes out early April.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll be updated next time this game.
If we remember.
Okay.
That should be it.
We probably have, like, a Twitter coming. So, lifting simulator?
I gotta sleep. I've been up for, like, 20 hours. I've been up for, like, 20 hours. I need to sleep.
Thanks.
It was nice playing with you guys, though.
Well, I'm not lifting by myself.
I know you miss Kylo, but hey, we're here.